I'm a dork.
Where are we?
At the basin.
At the basin.
One, two,
here's our group.
There we go.
Is our fearless leader?
I think I got it that time.
That's what I did the first time.
Do you want me to take a picture or anything?
Yeah.
Hey, we're at the basin. A little bit of snow. There you go. That's our leader over there. That's me.
Yes.
Hi.
Y'all don't say that. That's good.
Peter Brace.
All right.
Thanks a lot. My name is Greg. My brother and sister call me Greg Brady. So we got two Greg here.
But it's really funny. We'll have some new guides come in and work with us, and they'll work for us for a couple months before they know my real name. I think that's really cute the whole time. Keeps me out of trouble though. Pete always gets in trouble, Dan doesn't.
Yeah, there you go.
It's amazing to think that we come here in the summertime. Oop, get it back.
I like the yellow one about that. Yeah.
I have some good friends that.
This last turn I wasn't right.
This is the profile of the old man on the mountain, where he used to hang from. He fell 8 years ago. 2003. Yep. All the license plates, driver licenses, recorders. Putting a little memorial site down there for
me. Oh, okay. You wondered where that was going to be. Because yep. I've seen signs that they were planning it.
Yep, I think they're going to even redo this whole area this
week. Oh, nice.
It's been 8 years, so it's a bit of an extended project.
Oh, yeah. Sure, it's cost a lot of money, too.
And there's been controversy of whether to lift. Actually, originally there was controversy of whether they should lift rocks back up in the place.
Oh wow!
And
they think it should be natural.
Exactly. The whole thing is that it's natural, so anybody can kind of make a Mount Rushmore.
Keep it that way.
Keep it natural. Yeah. I've also heard recently things about making a fiberglass, some sort of fiberglass structure that'll sit up there. And
I heard that too, but a lot of people don't want that, though, right?
Exactly. Yeah. Restrictions on this pond. You can actually only fly fish and no motorized.
This is where the
that would be so
fun. Right here?
Yeah, look at the stars.
I think that's where it's going to be, but I guess those are the granite stars.
Yeah, it showed out. Everything came off.
Yeah. The chin came first. Boom.
This is kind of unusual, huh? Being here in the snow?
I know.
is, are probably sleeping. They open it up.